Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And today we are showing you all my erasers. Okay, my eraser collection. So first we are going to start off with the animals from the very bottom. So here it is. Sorry, my voice and I'm sick. Okay, I'll be in the hospital. So, first we have this really cute turtle. Actually the story about how I got this, because there's two of them from other stories, and then the rest of them were bought from my mom. Thanks to her, to make this video. But my friend, she found a wrapper with this in it, and she said she didn't like it. But then when I wanted it, so when I opened it, it was an eraser. And the shell comes off. Shell comes off. Oh my gosh, it's a look of... I saw the talking cat. So next is this gorilla. My dad's favorite animal, because he thinks they're really funny. And I agree, they're funny, but they're not my favorite. But I just don't like this eraser because it doesn't have any pieces to watch over. So, and it's hard to come off of, little kids are playing with it and you eat little pieces of toys. But it's these and, the bum comes off in the back, so yeah, it's just three pieces, and it makes a gorilla. Next part of the bears. Now, if you don't know why there's a horse in it, because it comes up close, but that's in a different tub of erasers and accessories. So yeah, these are the wooden bears. Next we have pony and a horse. So, yeah. There's not really. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces. They come out pretty easily on the horse. So, yeah. It's one thing to put on the horse. And this one is 1, 2, 3, 4. So yeah. Next we have these cute puppies. Now they're really creepy and cute, but to me they're pretty cute. And there's collars are covered with it, and there's one more puppy, and it's white, but I can't find it, and the collar is red for the white one. But these two ones, the collars are blue, and I only have one, and it is in the accessories. There you go. So yeah, the puppies are really cute. Little puppy dog slash dingo. So many. Now we have a seal. It is yellow and deep eyes and kind of creepy. But I still like it. Because I like seals. They're really cute. They're like to see world. And my childhood places. Really cute. So now our next one are the chickens. The little chickens. They are super cute. Super cute. And the shells, accessories, yeah. We got the pink one, my third favorite. We have yellow, my second favorite. And green, my first favorite, because I love the color green. Yeah. Next, we have this cute lion, and the part that annoys me the most is that the head, right off. If even a baby could take this off in like 0.8 seconds. Yeah, I like the eraser because it's cute, but there's some problems with it. Now we have it's cheetah because I think it is because it's yellow and it has a dot on it. It's really nice, but if you turn it, sideways, it looks like a baby toy, like toys for toddlers. It's like, do you see something in it? It's going to be so cool. Alexis is freaking koala, and our koala eraser is just plain white. What I like about this one is that it kind of just cut it down, which makes it realistic. It is really nice and smooth. At the back of the head though. Yeah. It's pretty nice. Now we have another zoo animal, which is a monkey, and this part, the stomach comes off, which are really small, so it's going to be hard to find, but I still like it. My friend likes monkeys. I'm not going to say your name though. To listen. Next up, we have a dolphin. Another sea reminder slash child. I like the color, but usually dolphins are gray and they're not blue. And when you take this off, that has like this eye part that comes out. It's like a stick, so it's really hard to like easily put it in. It's like way fun. It kind of looks like a stingray. Yeah, but if you look at normally, it's a dolphin. Now our last one in the pets is this pink one. It's nice, smooth, and doesn't have all those little lines on it. Yeah. The feet.
She pull that off with
Turtle. If you like, just do it like simply. It doesn't, but if you like, pull it, yeah. It's one of those erasers. So I like that it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Just 4 pieces. It's really good and nice. So our first one is the bears and hoodies. We got the purple bear, we got the red bear, and the black bear. Now we have the eggshells to the baby chickens. We have a house for the dogs / dingo. We also have a crack for the dogs / dingoes. And we have a collar for the dog / dingo. Last, we have a corn, a corn leaf thing. I forgot what it's called. Stem, I don't know. But, yeah. Now we are on the food. Hold up. I'm trying to get focused. First, we have the super cute pumpkin. We also have a hot dog, a sandwich. We forgot to talk about the pumpkin. We need the wrinkles. And the taco. This is pieces too. We have corn and we have peas. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed my eraser haul. And I don't have many, but I'll start collecting erasers. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. And don't forget to 100 subscribers. Bye guys.